Ladies and gentlemen, and especially the ladies and gentlemen of the press who are with me here in this television studio, this conference has been arranged with the express purpose of enabling me to pass on to you some extremely heartening news. Your government, ever vigilant, determined to stamp out, to crush the current crime wave, has restored the death penalty. As a temporary measure, of course. Faced with this extreme form of punishment, the socially sick elements of our society, by that I mean criminals.
Are you referring to Diabolik?
Diabolik? I assure you that this individual, whose very name reveals his antagonism to the established values of our society, will soon be brought to justice. This criminal paranoid seems to have dedicated himself to a one-man fight against our society. This black mark, this manifestation of exaggerated delinquency, has exceeded the boundaries of rational behavior. Within and without the legal structure, that is the very basis of our freedom and way of life. He also seems to derive a great deal of pleasure from me, making fun of our entire police force. He is certainly not going to make a fool of me.
Oh, my God.